advantageous. You wanted three of these. Sumiko Gurashi catches. Let's get them for you. Good luck. All right, first one. You got the white one. Next. You got, looks like the yellow one. I can't tell. Oh, you got the little yellow one right there. And finally, the other yellow one, the cat. There you go, congratulations.
All right, Avantasia, you got three of the Sumiko Gurashi light up catches. So, I don't know if you can see, but this one here, right, this light is bad, but you got the yellow cat, you got the little chick thingy, and then you got the white one here. Yeah. So, there you go. Congratulations.
All right, so here is the latest Dragon Ball Kuji. This is an older clip, but I am going to just show it again to show what prizes and figures are within this set. Got a couple folks that picked it up that I did not get in the last video, so here we go. Enjoy.
Hisika, there you go. Here are your 10 from the Dragon Ball. Got yourself the B figure. You got 3 cups, 4 plates, and 2 of the clear files. Alright, there you go. Congratulations. Alright, Beanie Bear 37. Here you go. Here are your Dragon Ball pickup. So you decided to buy it out to get one of each of the figures and try to get a full set of the clear file, cups, and the plates. So unfortunately, I was not able to get you a full set of the plates. You're missing one. I was able to get you a full set of cups. Got all the figures, including the last ticket right there. So you got A, B, C's right here. But we also have an extra C. There's the extra C. There's the E right there. And this is the D. Okay. And I was able to get you a full set of the clear file as well. So there you have it. But for anyone else that is interested, Beanie Bear is looking to sell his extras, so the C prize figure is available. We got 9 cups, all available. 9 plates. So 9 cups, 9 plates, and it looks like a complete set of the clear file holders. Go through those real quick. So each of these have a dual side, so they're pretty neat actually. They're really neat actually. So if anybody is interested in buying easiest way would be to have one person just decide to buy them all the extras. But if you're interested in just the clear file set, or the 9 cups, or the 9 plates, or whatnot, the figure by itself, we can come up with something. Just send me a DM and we'll work it out. Alright. preferably though, preferably getting rid of all the extras together would be ideal. So let me know if you're interested. And again, congrats, BeanieBear37, on your completion of the new Dragon Ball set, minus one foot. All right, there you go.
Well, Brian, Vanatea, we're going to be playing the Pokemon here for you. Not sure what you're looking for with this, but I'm thinking this has a lot of small prizes over here, right here with a couple purses. So let's try here. Try to get to one of these small coin purses, and then we may switch over to that side and try to get through that bunch of stuff. So over here, they got 5 for $6. Okay, so you get 6 plays for 5 credits. So just make sure right there. All right, so here we go. First time playing this one, so I'm not sure how the claw is gonna be. Good luck. Oh, missed that one. Oh, it scoops, but it's a small claw. Gems is good, actually. You want to get gems. Oh, stay on, stay on. Not staying on very well. All right. We need those gems, though. We need those gems. All right. Oh, my God. It's a slow scoop, so got to really time it well. Purse is coming along. It's gonna drop here. Alright, what do we got? Let's see what. Nope, can't get him. More little. That's alright. Oh, you already got something. Come on. Alright. Okay. Moving along. Let's see here. We got something coming up that's fairly. Yep, let's go for that one. There we go. Down on the bottom ramp. Push. All right, we gotta put 5 more. Here we go. Getting something else dropped. Got a small chair. This is hurt, killing my back here. Ooh, did not stay on. Oh, that purse is about to fall. It's like right on the edge, though. Oh, we got one of the pins that fell off the side here right into the chute, so that's good. Get you a few badges. Ooh, we got 4 of them. Look at that. That's a nice scoop. Ah, they're on the back then. Go. Let's get that figure. Just missed. Ah, well. Thank you. Ah, lost the Pikachu figure. We got something else drop. Oh, look at that thing hang. Hang right there. Oh. Alright. Pick up that Pikachu. Yeah. Alright. I gotta put one, just to keep, I gotta go find more then. It's like hanging on the edge, dangling. Alright. Oh, there it is, and it's down. I didn't even have to play another coin, but that's alright, let's keep pressing. We got Owlet right there. Good as ours. Just need to let them know. Trying to get that Eevee to drop. Two left. I don't want to risk it. Be right back. Alright, two more on this side, and then we'll switch over to that. Yeah, let's just get you some gym. Get a Pikachu. Eevee, so close. So close. Anymore? Two more gems, that's it. Alright, it's good.
Moving over to that side.
Alright, remaining balance will go on this side. Let's try to get these for ya. Okay. I'll finish up. What time is it? Mm.
stuffs are dropping. Two figures. Got a big pile here. Need that. Six plays. There's a good pile coming up right there. Falling off the sides. Good grouping. Here we go. Very nice. Three more plays. Going low on items in here too. Alright, try this. Get up. Okay, did not work. That's a good drop. Alright, you got one more play. Let's make this one good. Oh, almost had that last one though. Get it. No. Alright. That's alright. You did good. Alright. That's it. There you go.
Alright, Zanataya. Finished off your plays for the Pokemon Gem Pusher. So that's what you got. Got yourself a coin purse. And coin purse. You have four of the tapes. Four buttons. Flip buttons. Two figures. A seal here. And a Pikachu. Choose keychain. Alright, there you go. Congratulations.
Alright, Tasha Z325. You wanted 10 of these. So we're going to get that for you. Here we go. Good luck. All right.
video went out for a little bit. So here we go. Continue round number two. We got this one here. First one was angry. Angry one. There you go. There. Three. This one. Oh wait, happy one. Yeah, this one. Three. Number four is the sad one. Number five. Another orange. So that's a duplicate. Number six. Six, you got a big fatty fatty. I think it's that one. Hold on. I can't. No, there's another thing. No, no, this one is not. This one. Duplicate. At six. Seven. Another orange. Orange one. Duplicate. Another orange. Duplicate. Nine. Ooh, you got the... Wait a minute. What is that one? This one? Alright. And last one. Just trying to get the big fatty fatty. And I think you got the whole set right there. Boom. There you go. Congratulations.
Alright, Tasha Z325. You wanted 10 of these Kirby clips. So there you have it. You did get a full set. I think what was that? Six of them in a full set. But you finally got it on your last pull. So there you go. Congratulations.
Alright, see you in program. We're gonna be doing one Spider-Man for you. Good luck. Eight figures still available. Well, yeah, eight figures right there. Here we go.
Alright, see you in program. One Spider-Man. Let's try to get you that figure.
Holster. Alright, CDM Photograd, we're doing three Lion Kings for you. Good luck. Okay, here we go. First one. Pumba. Or do I have them backwards? Timon and Pumba, right? Ah. Duplicate. Last one. Oh my gosh, you got three of the same. Oh, you got both the Timon and Pumbaa, so you're good, right? I think. Yep, you got the little, both of them. All right, there you go. Congratulations.
All right, CDM Photograd. There are your prizes. You got one Spider-Man. This is the poster, the e-prize. Three of the Lion King. All right, all the same, unfortunately. There you go. Congratulations. Alright. So we'll end it here for now. With a few announcements. First off, congratulations to the winners of the $25 mystery box. So we're almost there. The next milestone is 1,000. And as soon as I hit 1,000, I'm going to be drawing for the $500 in mystery boxes. And that has been going on for a while. I announced it in previous videos, but have since tailed off on making these announcements on that. But basically, it, whenever you spend $50, I automatically enter you into the drawing for the $500 mystery box giveaway, which will be given away at the 1,000 subscriber mark. So, yep, keep on watching. I'm almost there. And once I do, we got a lot of giveaways for that. So, with that, you see here on the table, we've got mystery boxes galore. So, any theme here added. We have a new Sanrio one that will include this Hello Kitty plush. It's a pretty nice one. So, we got Pokemon, we got Sanrio, we've got Disney, Dragon Ball, you name it. We've got mystery boxes for it. Still got Cardcaptor Sakura. If anybody still wants that, let me know. Got a trip coming up in September for a little bit, so I'm trying to clear out inventory around the house, get everything shipped out. And yeah, so with that, appreciate it again. Please click like, leave a comment, and definitely hit the notifications button, and so you are aware or you're notified of any new videos. And with that, thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.